Hi everyone, here it is given a particle is moving in a circular path with initial angular velocity of